So, since I was at it anyways, and I had my mic on, which was usually off, I guess I may as well do this as well. So, yeah, welcome to my Minesweeper guide. It's gonna be better than last time. Okay, so, I guess it's pretty lucky, first click, it's, whatever it's called, bubble. So, yeah, so, based on this, this one has one mine next to it, so, naturally, it means that all seven of these are here, so then the one is the one not clear one. That's pretty obvious. So this one already has this mine, which is this guy. So these three are clear. This one, same thing as this, I guess, because it has three adjacent mines, and there are two. Every non-thing is clear. So there's only two options for the mine. That's that, and then, yeah, so there's three mines. This has one mine next to it, so it's true. This has two open spots, and it's a two, so these two are mines. And that's clear, because this has that. And this has that. This one has a two above it. This one has... You can pretty much treat it as one, or you just treat it as two, and there's mine up here. But it's in the corner, so you know that's mine, and then you can do these three, because you know that one's clear. This is this one, and hey, it's another bubble. You can tell because there's these two, and then there's these two. So usually when a two is up against a wall, and it's in the corner-ish, not the exact corner, but near the corner, it's clear. So it's just two in front, but this one has three clear, because that. This one only has three available spots, the four, so these four are mines. This one, before you take that into account, there's only really four slots around it that aren't already revealed, so it's these two. This one's a three, has three mines. That's a two block, anyways. So that clears that. Leaves the one. That's clear, that's clear, that's clear. That's a four. If you look, there's already four mines, so... And that already has one, so this is clear. Damn, I'm moving. So, this is a 50-50. It's always a good idea to go back to that. This is two and two, so that's that, but... This one is a 4, so there's 3 mines, it's these 3. And then this one has 1 mine, and that has 1 mine here. So, it's 1/3 chance. 2/3, and then 1/2. Anyways, we can go back to that. I would do that, but let's do this side. So, this one's a 1 and a quarter, so then that's clear. That's also a 1 and a quarter, so that's clear. And this two has two mines. It's a pretty common pattern. Not much to say. And then these are all ones, but they have a mine adjacent, so that's clear, that's clear, that's clear. And that's a one, and it has a mine. That's a two, and this has two mines now, because it's two mines. And then, because there's a one, you click that. Okay, so this is the fun part. These are both twos, so because this already has a mine here, there's one mine in here, but this is also connected to that mine. So there's also one mine in these three. So if there's one here, for sure, this has to be clear. Is this one? There's one mine in here, so. There's also one mine in these three, and these two. But this one is also about these. If there's a mine in these two, then this one can't be a mine. Because these are both the same number. It's a bit hard to talk about. I don't know. Okay, so back to normal stuff. There's mine here, mine here. So there's also a mine here. Because there's pretty much the same as here, but there's only one mine here, and there's two mines in these three. So if there's a second mine in here, that would mean that this would be a 2. So then that can't happen. So there has to be a mine here. Anyways, if I was going to do this the more understandable way, just a 1 here. Just mark that. That one's clear. And then, well, anyways. So 2, same thing, normal. Yes. And then that is, you can pretty much just count these as the same, because that has 2 cleared in front of it, and that also is just 1. And then, normal math, I guess. So yeah, that's clear. This is a 3. There's one spot that's not mined. We're cleared, and it has 2, so that's mine. And then clear that. These are just 1s. Probably understand by now. That's a 2, so that's that. That's that, because it's a corner 1. You can look at it like that. And then, yeah, this is... Fuck. Okay, my bad. I didn't. Oopsie. Okay. So here, let's just get some... Okay. So, that's a corner 2. You can do that. That's a 3, so... There's only 3 unmined or unmarked. That's also a 3. Anyways, yeah, so that. Yeah, okay, so whenever you see 2 2s which are attached, and then there's 1s next to it, it's always gonna be that. Or, unless if there's these aren't clear, then it might be that. Or that. Or that. Okay, anyways. So it's always going to be this, because it can't be that, because then these would be 1s, and then you can't do that, because that would be 2. So yeah, it's always going to be that. And then, let me just move one second. So, this is a mine, because corner 1. That's mine, so... And pretty much just not mark mines, because it really doesn't do anything except for change the big number up here, which helps you do later game stuff. Like, if you're stuck. Okay. Perfect. So, this is pretty much the thing we ran into with the 4 and a 1, but the 4 had 3 clear. Anyways. So, this. It's pretty interesting. So this one has 2, and then there's only these 4 squares. This one has 1, and it's these squares. But since we know these are maybes, this is for sure. Actually, okay, let's not talk about that. So all of these are maybes. So we all know that these 3 are clear, because there's 1 in these 3. It's also attached to the 1. When you get these 3 cleared, then, yeah, if that was unknown, then there would be a mine either here or here, but since that one is clear, it's here. So then that solves the 2, because there's 2 mines next to it. And that one. I still don't know about those, who cares. This one is a 3 against a wall, so it's that, and that 4 solves it. Okay, so that clears that, and then you can mark that. Yeah, so it's pretty much just how Minesweeper works. I guess I'll see if there's anything interesting. So wall 2. Okay, so here, pretty much same thing as right here. Here. So you clear these 3, and then we know that these 2 are mines. And then I'm marking more mines than usual here, just because thinking stuff. Or showing thinking. Yeah, so here it's like this. What if it's a 1-2-1 and it's against the wall, I guess? Then If it's a 1-2-1, like straight line, then this and this will always be clear. Because it's pretty much the same thing as the 1-2-2-1, but different. So if it's 1-2-2-1, then it's always both of the middle. If it's a 1-2-1, it's both of the sides. So it's here, here, and then since that's a 2, that, that. And then since this is a 5, it's poking out, and there's 5 that it's that. And then, you know, it's these, and that, so, yeah. And then you also know one of these is mine. You also know that it's irrelevant. We'll be there soon. 4, let's specify, and and then that becomes a corner 1, because that, you can, that has 2 mines, and that has 1, that's 3, that's 2, you can treat them both as 1s. So then this pokey thing, anything past this line, will be clear. And since that's now a corner 1, you can do that. And, yeah. Done. I guess that's a mine. So, 3. Solve. True. So, same thing as, like, down here, or whatever. This is clear. That's 5. 2 and 3 chances here. Doesn't really matter yet. But I'm betting it's gonna be these two. That's just a chance of seeing what is the safest bet. So yeah. So that's a 50-50. This one here, that's 2 and 3. I would not take that. This one's a 2 and 4. Except that's pretty much just 2 and 3. It's not a good risk. So 1 and 3 up here, entire row, because there's one line here. And there's 3 possible slots. This 1 and 2, I would not. Ooh, okay. So we know that there's a mine up here, one of them. Right? So either of these is a mine. So we know that that actually has these 3 here. Gives you 3 more guesses. Okay, so since we know that, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be that. So we know that these are good. That was my safest bet out of all of these. So yeah, that's that. See, 1-2-2-1. Just usual crap. Boom. Yeah, so that and then that, you can do that. And then yeah. Well, that too is good to know. Okay, so we know there's a mine here, and that's 4, so that's clear. And then, so we know that's a 4, and this is a 3, and then that has 3, that has 2, so this is clear. And then that can hook onto this one, which is 4. And now there's only 4 left, so dumb. Solves, like, 3 things at once. Yeah, so. The 1 and 2, that's actually pretty bad. Okay, so that's stuff we come back to after we mark all the mines. Unless you want to just hope something good happens. Oh fuck, okay. I'm making them. Yeah, so let me just... Yeah, try to think of the stuff I talked about. See how... Yeah, that works. Okay, so, actually, let's talk about this. So, there's that. So I knew this was mine. And that was like that. So I knew that that was actually clear. And since that's like that, then, yeah. That does some cool stuff, I guess. So here, you know that's used to. Is that. And then that. You know, also not slack, but it's just. Me guessing. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay. That's mine. Okay, so this is actually pretty annoying, because it's either here, or it's here, or it's like that, or it's like that. So that's pretty much, if it's a 1, it's here, if it's 2, it's either here or here, that's the worst situation, and if it's 3, then that's clear. But yeah, that's why we have to mark all the mines. Annoying, but it's gonna be done. Wasted clicks. Oh, okay, so 7. That's the one clear spot. Oh, I wonder if I'm gonna find an 8. Probably 2, whatever. Okay, well, it's pretty straightforward. Okay, that's not nice. Oh, okay, that is nice. Nice. Not very nice either. Yes. Okay, so that's these three are clear. And that's there's one mine up here. Oh, kind of fun fact. How much you can do with it. Hope I don't not see them. Yeah, so 300. I'm slow. Okay, well, fuck. Oh wait, okay. So, earlier I talked about if this is 3, then these 3 would be mines, and that would be clear. But so 1, it's 1 mine, and there's a maybe here. Maybe that. So it's not, because if it was here, then that would not be, nor would these. If it was not, that would be negative 1. I wonder why. And it can be cross. So, yeah. Let's go. That's 20 minutes of me explaining how Minesweeper works. Not really. I use the best of my ability to vocalize words. So yeah, I hope you learn. If you didn't, I'd be sad. Yeah, sure. Anyways, yeah, I hope you like that. Yeah, I'm gonna do something productive. It's 4 a.m. There's like 2 projects, but anyways, yeah. Have a nice day.